Second chapter is carbonyl compounds. Carbonyl compounds. Carbonyl compounds. In general, carbon is attached with double bonded oxygen atom. Such functional group containing compounds are known as carbonyl compounds. Means the carbon is attached with double bonded oxygen atom in the organic compounds known as carbonyl compounds. So therefore, this particular atom is known as carbonyl. Carbonyl carbon. This oxygen is known as second one is. There are two types of carbonyl compounds. Number one is aldehydes. And number two is or B is which one? Ketones. One is aldehydes, another one is what? Ketones. Now the general molecular formula, of aldehyde is C double bond OH. Means the carbonyl carbon connected to at least one hydrogen and R may be hydrogen or methyl group or phenyl group. Here R equals to hydrogen methyl group or R which group? Phenyl. So this compound is known as what? Aldehyde. Then coming to the fourth point related to this, the general functional group formula. The general functional group formula of ketone is RC double bond O R. It is R dash. Now here R and R dash equals to carbon atoms, but here is visual hydrogen. So when it is directly connected to carbonyl carbon known as aldehydes, when carbonyl carbon connected to two carbon atoms known as what? Ketones. Now if R equals to R dash known as symmetrical ketone. Example for symmetrical ketone is around carbonyl group the two alkyl groups are same or two methyl groups are same, known as a symmetrical ketone. The name of this compound is acetone. What is the name? Acetone or dimethyl ketone. Then if R not equals to R dash, such ketones are known as unsymmetrical ketones.
So it is an example of unsymmetrical ketone, ethyl methyl ketone, not ether. It is which one? Ketone. Ethyl methyl ketone. So this about some simple information regarding ketones as well as what? As well as aldehydes. Now the structure of carbonyl group is structure of carbonyl group. Here is C double bond O. Oxygen here is also bond. So around this carbon it is one sigma bond. A double bond contains one sigma and one pi bond. So therefore one sigma, second sigma, it is also what? Third sigma. So around carbon there is no lone pair of electrons. So that is the reason why three sigma bonds are attached to the carbon. So therefore the hybridization of this carbon is sp2 hybridization. When hybridization is sp2, the geometry of the compound is trigonal planar. Which one it is? Trigonal planar intermediate or trigonal planar structure. It is not intermediate, it is a planar structure. Trigonal planar structure. Now coming to the nomenclature, IUPAC nomenclature. Okay, IUPAC nomenclature is very very important. IUPAC, first I will discuss IUPAC names of IUPAC names of aldehydes. IUPAC names of which one? Aldehydes. Now IUPAC names of which one? Aldehydes. The general formula of aldehyde is RC double bond OH. Now on oxidation it converts into an acid. Okay, aldehydes converts into acid in presence of oxidizing agents. So this is known as alkylic acid. Which acid? Alkylic acid. So if acid is removed from a carboxylic acid, then which is added? Aldehyde is added. So alkanaldehyde, what is the common name? Alkanaldehyde is the common name. Alkanaldehyde is the common name of aldehyde. IUPAC name is alkane al. Al indicates secondary suffix. All indicates which one? Secondary suffix. It is a functional group. Which group? Functional group. Number one, hydrogen C double bond OH. Now on oxidation of this particular compound or this particular aldehyde gives formic acid. Which acid? Formic acid. Now just remove ic acid. Remove which one? Ic acid. Aldehyde is added. So that is the reason why, what is the name of this? Formaldehyde. Which aldehyde? Formaldehyde is the name. So this is the common name. How many carbons? One carbon. So that is the reason why, what is the root word? Methanol is the IUPAC name. What is IUPAC name? Methanol is the IUPAC name. So like this way, for every compound named based on their acid derivative or acid, so therefore it is acetaldehyde. Acetaldehyde, two carbons, so therefore the IUPAC name is which one? Ethanol. Third one is CH3, it is CH2, then C double bond OH, known as propionaldehyde. Propionaldehyde, what is this? Propionaldehyde, IUPAC name is which one? IUPAC name is which one? Propanol. propane all. What is this? Propane all. Then fourth one is CH2, it is CH2, C double bond OH. So this is known as N-butyraldehyde, because four carbon atoms are in a straight chain. So that is the reason why it is known as what? N-butyraldehyde. N-butyraldehyde. What is this? N-butyraldehyde. So IUPAC name is the functional group present on first carbon. So therefore it is known as 1-butene-all. 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 Next one. Fifth one, this is CH3, Aries methyl group, CH3, this is known as isosystem. So known as, the common name of this one is isobutyraldehyde, isobutyraldehyde. IUPAC 1, 2, 3, the methyl group present on second carbon, so known as 2-methyl propanol. 2-methyl, which one? Propane all. 2-methyl propane all. Then sixth one is CH2 double bond. CH is an important aldehyde. Here is hydrogen. No, the common name of this one is acryl aldehyde or acrolein. What is this? Acrolein. Acrolein or acryl aldehyde, commonly known as vinyl aldehyde. So 1, 2, 3, the double bond present on second carbon, so therefore IUPAC name is what? Prop 2-in-1-R. All indicates aldehyde. All indicates what? Aldehyde. So that is the reason why Prop 2-in-1-R. Prop 2-in-1-R. The next one is, sixth one is CH3, then CH double bond, CH Aries aldehyde group. The common name of this one is crotonaldehyde. Crotonaldehyde, IUPAC 1, 2, 3, 4. Bute 2-in-1-R. Bute 2-in-1-R. Seventh one is this is phenyl group, then CH double bond, CH, here is what? Aldehyde. This aldehyde is known as cinnamaldehyde. This aldehyde is known as which one? Cinnamaldehyde. Numbering starts from always the functional group atom 2, 3. So therefore the phenyl group is attached on third carbon. So therefore it is known as 3-phenyl. 3-phenyl. How many carbons? 3 carbons. So therefore prop, the double bond present on second carbon, prop 2-in-1-R. 1-R. Okay, then the eighth one is the common name of this one is benzaldehyde. Generally without this one, this is known as benzene. Remove in add which one? Aldehyde. So that is the reason why it is known as what? Benzaldehyde. And one more name is also important for this one is, this is taken as benzene part, it is known as carbaldehyde. So therefore it is known as what? Benzene carbaldehyde. Benzene carbaldehyde. Benzene carbaldehyde. It is a aromatic aldehyde. It is which aldehyde? Aromatic aldehyde. Okay. The next ninth one is phenyl group connected to acetaldehyde group. So this is known as, the common name of this one is phenyl acetaldehyde. Phenyl acetaldehyde. 1, 2 phenyl group present on second carbon, so therefore 2-phenyl ethanol, because two carbons, the root word, so therefore it is known as what? 2-phenyl ethanol. Okay, then 10th one is it is aldehyde. It is also aldehyde, so known as benzene. This is common name of this one is thalaldehyde. Thalaldehyde. Then if you want the IUPAC name of this one is, so this is the first carbon, it is what? Second carbon. So therefore benzene. Benzene. 1, 2 dicarboldehyde. Dicarboldehyde. So these are the some important names of which one? Aldehydes. The next one is IUPAC names of which one? Ketones. Okay, IUPAC names of ketones. IUPAC names of ketones. The general molecular formula of ketone known for us, that is R C double bond O, here is what? R. This is the general molecular formula of which one? A ketone. The common name is, common name of this one is CN, means common names. Here is an alkyl group, here is also alkyl group. So known as dialkyl ketone. What is that? Alkyl group, alkyl. Both dialkyl. Dialkyl ketone. Okay, if you want the IUPAC name of this one is 1, 2, 3. In general, alk, alk is the root word, an, on, alkanone. On is the secondary suffix, indicates the functional group of the organic compound. So therefore, this is which one? Secondary suffix. Secondary suffix indicates functional group. For example, the first one is CH3, C double bond O, here is which one? CH3. It is methyl group, it is also methyl group. This is known as what? Ketone part. So therefore it is named as dimethyl ketone. What is that? Dimethyl ketone. R C double bond O R is known as ketone. Common name is dialkyl ketone. IUPAC name is alkanone. On is a secondary suffix. This is dimethyl ketone, commonly known as acetone. Based on the source, this name of this compound is given based on the source, acetone. Then IUPAC 1, 2, 3, the keto group present on second position, so known as what? 2-propanone. 2-propanone. Second one, CH3, C double bond O, CH2, then CH3. This is ethyl group, it is methyl group. If two different alkyl groups around ketone, so it is named as ethyl methyl ketone based on alphabetical order of alkyl groups. Ethyl methyl ketone. Ethyl methyl ketone 1, 2, 3, 4. Keto group present on second carbon, total 4 carbon atoms, so therefore butane 2-one. Third one is CH3 CH2 C double bond O CH2 CH3. So this is known as diethyl ketone. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now 3-pentanone. Then fourth one is CH3, CH2, then CH2, C double bond O, CH3. So both are having same molecular formula. So this is N-propyl and methyl. So therefore, methyl N-propyl ether. Methyl N-propyl ketone. Methyl N-propyl ketone. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is what? 2-pentanone. 2-pentanone. Now both compound third and fourth, both are having same molecular formula, but around the functional group atom differ in the arrangement of the methylene groups. So that is the reason why these two these two are known as metamers. These two are known as what? Metamers. These two are known as what? Metamers. Next one. Methyl group CH, here is CH3, C double bond O, CH, methyl group, it is isopropyl group, it is also isopropyl group known as diisopropyl ketone. What is the name? Diisopropyl ketone. IUPAC 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The keto group present on third carbon, substituents present on second and fourth carbon, so known as 2,4-dimethyl. 2,4-dimethyl 3-pentanone. 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 Okay, the next one, suppose if a CH3, C double bond O, C double bond O, CH3. This is known as glyoxal part. So the common name of this one is dimethyl glyoxal. What is this? Dimethyl glyoxal. If you want the IUPAC name of this, 1, 2, 3, 4. 2,3, butane, butane dione, butane dione. Now CH3, C double bond O, CH2, here is also CH2, then aldehyde. Now this molecule contains two functional groups, one is aldehyde, another one is what? Ketone. Whenever if two functional groups present in a molecule, the numbering always starts from higher principal functional group. So therefore here this is the higher principal functional group, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So therefore the oxo group present on which carbon? So whenever it is a substituent, it is named as oxo. So therefore 4 oxo, how many carbons? 5 carbons, pentanol. 4 oxo pentanol, 4 oxo, which one? Pentanol. The next one, this is C double bond O, here is what? CH3. The common name of this compound is acetophenone. What is this? Acetophenone. One is phenyl group, another one is what? Methyl group. Phenyl methyl ketone. What is this? Phenyl methyl ketone. Next one is C double bond O. This is known as benzophenone. What is the name? Benzophenone. So these are the important names which are related to which one? Aldehydes and ketones. After naming of the compounds, the next one is preparation.